Guerrilla Marketing by J. Conrad Levinson. I dedicate this book to Mike Lavin, Thane Croston, Alexis McCarr, Lynn Peterson, Wally Bregman, Bill Shear, Leo Burnett, Steve Savage, Sidney Mobel, Norm Goldring. Guerrillas all. 1. The Guerrilla Approach to Marketing. Updated. Although marketing changes so fast that there are daily and weekly publications solely devoted to chronicling the changes, the soul of guerrilla marketing remains unchanged. Updated, to be sure, but not changed at its core. Within a brand new world of marketing, the guerrilla thrives by warmly welcoming, then adapting to the myriad changes going on all over the place. The world of marketing has evolved to a new age as computer technology asserts itself, as communications from satellites 23,500 miles away enable guerrilla marketers to advertise on television in prime time for under $20, as an ugly recession has strengthened the bond between people and their money, and as social causes such as domestic violence, saving rainforests, and curing AIDS have become part of the marketing scene. Although you'll be made aware of the most important changes, I hope this enlightenment is enhanced by the security you'll feel in the comforting fact that this updated guerrilla approach to marketing works and is proven in action. 10 years of success for thousands of guerrilla small businesses throughout America underscore this truth. Practitioners are now found around the world. The best will want to know how guerrillas used the latest changes to their best advantage. I wrote this edition for them. If your business is exceptionally well-funded, and you have stockpiles of money allocated to marketing whatever it is you are selling, you might take the standard approach and handle the marketing function with big bucks and textbook tactics. But if you have very little or a modest amount of money for marketing, I would advise you to take a radically different approach and handle the marketing function with big ideas and guerrilla tactics. Guerrilla tactics do not put textbook tactics to shame, but they do provide you with an alternative to standard expensive marketing. They enable you to increase your sales with a minimum of expense and a maximum of smarts. You'll best understand the guerrilla approach to marketing once you study a standard marketing textbook. In the standard book, you'll learn of marketing goals and methods of attaining them. In this book, you'll learn of similar marketing goals and shortcuts to attaining them. You'll learn how to do what the big spenders do without having to spend big. Since very little comes to us for nothing, you'll have to do some extra work. But instead of relying on money power, you can rely on brain power. To keep up with the daily changes that occur in marketing is a Herculean task. I write a guerrilla marketing newsletter and a monthly guerrilla marketing column to accomplish all that Hercules would. The bare-bones essence of marketing has changed only in that we've become more enlightened by it. The weapons of marketing have undergone a revolution. This updated edition of Guerrilla Marketing is to keep you abreast of the current state of its art and its science. Although the true nature of guerrilla marketing remains the same, the breadth and technology of marketing has changed dramatically. One major change is the use of environmental issues in marketing. Letting prospects know about your environmentally sound manufacturing practices gives them an additional reason to buy from you. Another factor small businesses must deal with is the recession, which has become a sort of unofficial perma-recession. And then there are the crucial advantages of cable and satellite television, not to mention fax machines and desktop publishing for the small business owner. This updated edition shows you how to prosper from all of these changes. Guerrillas know that the Intel 486 is the Colt 45 of the 90s, and that it will be superseded by another name and number as time and human ingenuity advances. Do guerrillas welcome change? They thrive on it, because they know that their competitors have a tough time keeping up with change. This edition informs you about the marketing changes that will give you a leg up on your competition. Guerrillas already know that in the 1990s, 75 million baby boomers will enter middle age.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.